everyone, I'm Sharon Smith, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can add a photo or a picture into the header and footer of your Word document. Then I'm going to show you how you can crop that image into a circle shape. Let's take a look. Here we are in Microsoft Word, and I've opened up a new document. So all I'm going to do is place my cursor in the top section of my document here and double click. This automatically opens up the header and footer. That's a quick shortcut. If you need to, you can always go to Insert and then come over to Header and then click on Edit Header to get there as well. So once you have the header and footer open on your document, then all we have to do now is go over to Insert. We're going to click on Pictures, and we're going to select a picture from this device. I'm going to scroll down to the photo or picture that I want to include, and I'm going to click on Insert. Now, the first thing I'm going to do is wrap text on this. So if this icon pops up right here next to your selected image, all you have to do is select that. It's the layout options icon, and then click here on in front of text. And if for any reason that doesn't pop up for you, all you have to do is right click on the selected image, go to wrap text, and click on in front of text. And then what you can do is you can resize your image by dragging in, and when it's in front, you can hold your mouse and drag and move that photo all around. So what we want to do is actually, let me go ahead and zoom in a little bit here. We want to crop this and make this into a circle. So I'm going to select the image, and up here on picture format, I'm going to click on crop, and then crop to shape. And I'm going to select this oval shape. There's not an exact circle, but you can click on the oval. And then once you have the oval shape, go back up to crop, click on aspect ratio, and click on 1:1. This makes it a circle, and then we can actually drag and move the image within that circle. So if we need to move it into the middle, or however you want to place that image in the circle there. When you're done, all you have to do is double click outside, and then you can move that image anywhere you need to on the document. So you're just going to want to place that where you want to place it in your document. It can be in the header. You can actually place it down in the footer of your document as well. And once you've done that, if you've cropped it into a circle, if you want to crop it into a different shape, you can always select that image, go back up to the picture format tab, click on crop, crop to shape again, and you can select a different shape. Maybe this is a rounded edge here. You can select a different shape, and you can always go back and redo that into a circle again. It'll keep that aspect ratio for you. So that's how you would insert an image into your header footer. You just double click outside of the header and footer to close out of the header and footer. If you need to go back and edit that image, all you have to do is double click to open back up the header and footer section of the document, and then you can go back and grab it and edit it as needed. But you would double click to close out of there. Now, if you need to adjust your margins on your document, so if you want your cursor to be below that image on your document, just go up to Layout, go to Margins, click on Custom Margins, and we can increase the top up here. We can say 1.7 inches and click OK, and that places our cursor down below the image that's in our header document. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, be sure and give it a thumbs up to like it and share it with your friends. You can subscribe to my channel and click the bell to receive notifications every time I post new videos. Be sure and visit my website at SharonSmithHR.com. I look forward to seeing you guys in the next video.